Hey guys, Sammy here with a big ol' Walmart haul. I went to two different Walmarts today, not to do this haul, trust me, because yesterday my mom and I went, and I had to go back today to get some stuff, so I went by my lonesome. Well, anyway, let's just get into this haul. Why is this happening? Okay. Why is this happening? Why is this happening? Okay, so I got my mom this witchy woman Halloween mug. I don't know if you guys can see that. It was $5. Yeah, $5. And I got this from my mom because my dad is always calling her a witch. Like, not in a bad way. Like, oh my god, you're such a witch. Like, shut up. No. He calls her a witch, like, in a good way that, you know, she's magical and stuff like that. I don't know how I'm trying to explain this. Then I got these flickering light bulbs for Halloween. Yeah, Walmart is really going all out with their Halloween stuff. I got two of them. They were $1.47 each, and they flicker, and it's freaking awesome. I also got this little witch decoration for my mom, and it says, if the broom fits, fly it. Ooh, almost dropped it. How much was it? It was also $5. See, isn't it pretty and stuff? Yes. Then I got, where is the other thing? I know what's in here. I got this Maybelline eyeshadow in black called Night Sky. For my costume, I need to cover up my eyes in, like, black. Like, this whole area is going to be covered in black. But I don't know why I ended up getting this. Because of the Walmart I just got out of. Hold on a second. Let me put all this back now. They had costume makeup. And I didn't go far enough into the other Walmart to see that they also had costume makeup, but whatever. I got this black cream makeup, which I'm going to use instead. Hold on. Which I'm going to use instead. It was 97 cents. See? Oh, I didn't. I think the eyeshadow, the Maybelline eyeshadow was $2.94 or some crap like that. Okay, and I got this voice changer for $7.97. You could change your voice to a monster, an alien, or you can amplify your own voice. And this is freaking amazing. I'm so gonna use this on Halloween when we go trick-or-treating and stuff. This is so freaking cool. I have always wanted a voice changer. And I couldn't believe it when I actually saw one. I literally gasped, like, out loud. I was like, oh my god, I'm getting you. That's it. You're mine. right. And the last thing I got was, there goes the voice changer falling all over the place, was this dropping head. It's a skull and its eyes light up, and it has like hair, which I know it's really messy now, but just look at it.
Stop! You are walking into your doom! Ah! This is not the way! Bad things lie ahead! You must flee! Run!
I freaking love this, and it says it in Spanish too. Oh my gosh, it could either be activated by pressing play or motion activated. You better believe we're going to set this motion activated. This was $15, $14.97. And that's pretty much my Walmart haul. Actually kind of short. I thought it was going to take a little longer than this. But, you know, that's okay. I gotta go home now. I'm pretty sure my cousin is home. And, Vlogtober is gonna happen. Yes, I got my costume yesterday at Walmart. And, it's going to happen. It's gonna go down. I'm so excited for Halloween this year. I don't know what neighborhood we're gonna go trick-or-treating around, though. That I honestly have no clue, but who cares? I mean, freaking trick-or-treating is trick-or-treating. It doesn't matter. As long as the neighborhood gives out lots of candy, then we're good. trying to get my purse. And yes, I am wearing makeup today. I have lipstick on, even though it's kind of faded now, but I had lipstick on. I have eyeliner on. See, I have blue mascara on. You guys can see that. I don't think you can. So yeah, I wanted to look pretty. I went to see my grandma today, and I wanted to look nice, and I'm wearing this skull shirt that I also got. But like last month or the month before. But I know I was with Eileen and Oscar when I got it. And the back is like freaking Skull Mania. I don't know if you guys can see that. There are like shadows all over the place. Well, that is my haul. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. So I'm gonna go home, chillax, see if my parents finished with the garage, which I'm sure they did. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will be the first Vlogtober vlog video thing. Okay. Bye, guys. Peace. Oh, the peace thingy. Alrighty. So, goodbye. Have a great day. Love your faces.